Okay, everyone, listen up. We've got a code blue irrigation malfunction in reactor 4. As of now, it has been contained, but we are risking a full-scale meltdown in the next 5 minutes if we don't locate the leak.
Bad news. I couldn't locate the leak, but I did locate the geek. He just got zinged.
Zing!
I think you all know Dr. Dave Klinger, otherwise known as Dr. Dave Zinger.
Klinger's my name and zinging's my game. Seriously, though, let's find some hazardous materials. Speaking of which, if that cologne was any more toxic, all of our kids are going to be born retarded. Huge thing. Can you hold that for
sure.
me?
Sure.
Hi-ya! Zing!
Okay. Please listen. If this radiation leak is not contained, everyone in a 50-mile radius will experience their hair falling out, a teeth falling out, skin blistering.
Let me see if I got this right. Hair falling out, teeth falling out, and skin blistering. Were you talking about the meltdown, or were you describing your girlfriend? Oh, snap!
Allow me to introduce the final member of our team, Dr. Sheila Ausnape.
But my friends call me Sheila All Snap on account of my snaps.
Hello, Snaps.
Hello, Zinger.
Do you two know each other?
Snaps and I went to school together. Nuclear school. I finished at the top of the class. She finished on top of the class.
Yeah, right, right. Good one, Zinger. Look, we should just get to work, okay?
My goodness, Zinger, you're completely irradiated.
Hold on. False alarm. This was my virgin detector. Snap!
What can I say, Snaps? You still got it. And by it, I mean hair on your butt. Yeah! Wow, Zing! Zing, 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 zing! Are you making my heart?
Yeah, we got it. Wild Zing.
Yeah,
well,
a pretty good one.
I got hair, Zinger. You so hairless, Michael Jackson still invites you to sleepovers. That one was so good, I got to start my Snapmobile.
Maybe it won't start.
Doctors, please! The core reactor temperature is redlining. There isn't time. That's why I respectfully request that you hold a best 3 out of 5 zing slash snap off to determine a champion.
He's right. He's right. We need to do something. If we don't, this radiation will spread faster than your thighs at a frat party. Zing pong, anyone? Yeah, game, set, match, zing.
All right, look, Zings. Let's finish this fast. And from what I hear, nobody finishes faster than you. Mousetrap.
Cheese. Ding, ding, ding. Mouse, mouse, mouse.
No, no, no.
Oh, snap.
Doctors, I'm getting an alarmingly high Geiger reading of 120.
Will you shut up, Roz? Can't you see the zing off is tied 1-to-1?
Hey, Zinger, she's getting a 120. Isn't that what you got on your SATs? Oh, baby, it's cold outside. Put on a coat.
Oh, well, thank
you. Put on a coat. Come on,
honey.
Stay warm.
Yeah, no.
Snap, snap, snap.
SATs, huh? Well, the only SATs I know about, listen to this one, Roz, you're gonna like it. The only SATs I know about is when your mama SAT on my F-A-C-E. Oh!
I'm gonna kill you! Don't you ever talk about my mama!
That was not cool on my part. I was way out of line. I am sorry. I am sorry, but to be fair, we were just joking around.
Okay, everybody, cool out! Now, we'll get to the meltdown in a minute. But first, I need to know where you two stand.
Are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
All right. So we can call it a tie?
Yeah, it's a tie.
All right.
Your face is exactly as ugly as your ass!
No!
Snap!
No, that is not fair! You should have done something! It's not fair, Roz!